Our relationship with Brandon's wife, Chloe, is non-existent. Chloe enables Brandon by believing everything he says. I actually got a text with a wedding cake that told me they got married.
We were never invited to the wedding, never even knew about it until it was well over.
Chloe said that he should live his dream and he should follow his music love and he should be a drummer.
She supports that rock star initiative that he wants.
They're all about the free will.
She is just as clueless as he is.